Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to our video sessions with chapter number stands, part 3. Today we learn about the four basic things or four operations. That what are that four basic operations are? Multiplications of rational number, additions of rational number, division of rational number, and subtractions of rational number. Then today we learn that one is what? Four basic operations on rational number. Four basic operation of rational numbers. Already know that the addition, subtraction, multiplications and divisions of numbers. Now today we learn first four basic rational numbers, that means first two four arithmetical operations of combination of rational number, exactly same as those for the combination of fractions. That means first you know the addition, subtraction, multiplications and division of rational or fractions, same way we do the four basic operations on rational numbers. In a rational numbers means what? We can use negative numbers, but in a fractions we can able to use negative numbers. So here first we learn addition and subtraction of rational number. First we learn addition and subtraction of on rational numbers. Then you know the before classes and before classes in class 6 of fractions, addition and subtraction. Now same, then here to add two rational numbers with same denominators, when we add, if two rational numbers is there and the denominator is same, then we can subtract and write the denominator same is. Now see here the example, if two rational numbers having same denominators, then how can we add the rational numbers? Here, if the question is here a by b plus c by b. See, here in both rational numbers, what we observe in both rational numbers, here the rational number having the denominator is same, and we should directly do what? A b plus b, if the denominator is directly a b, and directly write a plus c. Okay, instead of a plus c, we can take our, and also we can take what? A by b minus c by b is there, then we should write directly general is there, then a minus c. We can use this process and easily find the first addition and subtraction. Also given rational number a with their exist is a negative or additive inverse. Negative or the additive inverse, such as namely minus a by b or b by a, also we can write. Clear about it? Then now we can find some take an examples for this and find the addition and subtraction of rational number. Then first one was find the sum. Here the question, find the sum. Okay. Now first we take an examples, two or three examples, such that lies very clear. Example 1. Here 4 by 5 plus minus 11 by 8 is there. Then here the denominator is same. Find the LCM, what LCM is? 5. Now, if the denominator is same, then what do you write directly? And then 4. And it's simple here, plus, and we have plus, and brackets here, the negative sign, and write here negative. Okay? Now, we know that plus into minus always what? Minus 2, 4. Plus into minus, minus 11, by 5 is there. Now, 11 minus 4, 11 minus 4, equal to 7, we know that. If two opposite sign is there, one is positive and another is negative, then we subtract the number and put the sign, the greater number. Here greater number, 11 is greater, then you put here 11 number sign, become 11 sign, and write the sign. Then the sum is what? Minus 7.5 is the sum of the rational number. Okay. Now we take another example for this one. Example 2 is there. Here number 1, number 2. 3 by 5 plus 2 by 5 is there. Now question is just 2 by 5 and 3 by 5. And how can we do? Here we write I equal to 5 is there. Now 3 plus 2 equal to 5 by 5 or 1. We should have 5 by 5 or 1. the value are same. Clear about this? Now how can you add two rational numbers having same denominator? I will give another example. See, two to negative sign is this. Now see the board. Third number. If our third number question is like 7 by 7 plus 5 by 7. The question is this. Here, see, both denominator and numerator having negative sign is there. Then we know that negative divided by negative positive. So, straight here, 7 by 7 plus 5 by 7. Now, we can write, let the denominator is 7 by 7. 7 plus 5 equal to 1. 12 by 11. This is the, what the addition is, sum of the numbers, then what we then always we try to write the standard one, then always reduce the sum or difference. So one thing also remember, always reduce the sum and the difference and write its standard form. Standard form means what? The rational numbers having its lowest form, that is known as the standard form. Here we take a solution for another 2 months. Now 5 months is completed. Now we take an example third. More than two numbers is there. So here if we first we learn what? Same denominators. Now we learn different denominators. Okay. There is the question for subtracts. Then subtracts. We know that this denominator is C by B minus C by B. B, A minus C, we know that the rule. Now we take an example for this one. Suppose there are 3 by 5 minus 1 by 9 is there. So 3 minus 1 by 5 equal to 2 by 5. Is it you can write this? Now we have 6 by 10 minus 3 by 8 is there. So you can write it first. 10, 6, there is minus 8 is there, so minus 3 is here. Now 6 minus 2 minus 3 is plus 3 by 10 equal to 9 by 10 is the answer. Then easily, is that what it is, subtraction or addition? So we can follow the process and find the answer. Okay. Now we will solve the answers. That's different denominators having different denominators by addition and subtraction.
Same of the denominator, then steps 2. How can you see steps 2? Step 2. Steps 2 means what? The LCM divided by the first denominator. That means LCM by first denominator. Okay, first denominator, the LCM is what? 36. Denominator is what? 12 to the 36. This one is the second step. Then we can do the third step. Which step? Third step. First step it was, this one is quotient into numerator, first numerator. It is the three steps. If you follow the three steps, then we can easily find any number, any large or small numbers of addition and subtraction of a personal number. This is the first step. In first step 3, then multiply what? 3 into 5 equal to 15, we will write in that 15. Okay. So same process for each and every rational number. Again we divided by what? 36 divided 9, 9 4 is 36, 4 3 is the what's 12, plus into minus, minus 12 is here, now see. LCM is 36, denominator divided by LCM, 12 is 36, we got question 3 is multiplied with the 5, 5 3 is 15. Again the plus sign is there, plus sign. And again second fraction, denominator is 9, 9 is divided by the 36, 36 divided by 9 equal to 4, 4 is multiplied with minus 3, that is the numerators, that one is third step, you follow the third step and minus 3 into 4 minus 12. Okay. Now 15 plus and minus, minus 12 is there, now 36, 3 by 36, 36 is standard form. 3 1 the 3, 3 2 the 6, and the answer is 1 by 12. And the sum is 1 by 12. How we can find it? I hope all of you understood properly. This is the first. Different denominators having sum. Now you find the difference of the rational number. Okay. You four, always remember this question. Easily you can find the addition and subtraction sum. Any type of rational number or fraction number. Now, another question, find the sum. Find the difference. Find the difference. The question is 6 by 9 minus 4 by 6 by 8, 4 by 6 is there. Question 1 and question 2 is there. 3 by 4 minus 8 by 9. Two questions in there, we solve the two questions and know how can we. We know the process is one step, first step, second step, third step. Then here, what is the common multiple of 8 and 6? See, 8 3 is 24 and 6 4 is 24. 6 4 is 24, then the solution. Solution of 1, here, LCM. You write here, 16 by 8 minus 4 by 6. Then LCM was 24. How 24? See. 8 is 24 exactly divisible, 6 is 24, so it is exactly divisible by the way, so they are LCM is 24. Now LCM divided by the denominator. 8 is 24, then we got the 3 quotient, and 3 is multiplied by the numerator, and 6 is 18. This sign is here, minus input minus 10, 6 is 24, 4 is 16 is there. Now 18 minus 16 is equal to 24. We know that always we try to write the standard form of a rational number. So, 2 and 2 is 1 by 2 to the 4. The solution is 1 by 12. Clear? How can you find the difference of two rational numbers? Now we will solve the second bit. Okay. Now we will solve the second question. Okay. Second is here. So now we will solve. Again, if the number is coded in it, then you directly multiply using the cross multiplier. 4 into 5. Okay, minus 3 into 5. Minus 8 into 4. Use the value of the multiplication process. Let's see. 4 into 5. Because you have already different numbers there. Now, doing cross multiplication, 5 into minus
then 8 and write the sum.
7 here 4 27 by 20 minus 20. Here is the answer is minus
47 by 20 is the answer. Now he learns addition and subtraction. Now it's time to learn multiplication and
what?
Division. Okay. Multiplication and division. See the board. Multiplications of the numbers. Okay. How to find the product of the rational numbers. Now we learn how to find
the quotient of divisions of rational numbers.
Division of rational number.
Division of rational number. If you take what's here, A by B divided by C by D, then how can we do it? A by B, C by D,
then you can change it to the reciprocal. That means the reciprocal multiplicative inverse.
Reciprocal inverse A by B into C. Then divide it, change it to multiplication through the denominator change to D by C. Like AD by BC. AD by BC.
Now we will take numerical values for this what's
division. So here, find the quotient. Find the quotient of this is 4 divided by 3 by 5 minus 4 divided by 4 by 6 in power 2 by 5 divided by 3 by 5.
Like this type of question is here, then how can it
first we solve bit 1. Here 4 divided by 3 by 5, you know that the mean we change to the reciprocals. And what? 4. In divide is converted to into, so denominator is changed to numerator, numerator change to denominator. Or just reciprocals of the rational number. And 5 by 3, now we know that there is no denominator to first, denominator is 1. And this is directly 4 into 5 by 3 equal to 20 by 3.
Okay, how can you find? Now we find the another.
That is one is second bit. Second bit is what? Minus 4 divided by 4 by 6 is there. So we can write here minus 4 into 6 by 4. Here denominator and numerator here 4 and 4 and 4 is minus 2 plus minus minus 6. Easily we got the word answer minus 6. Now we do number 4 bit. Third bit is what says? 1.5 divided minus 3 by 5 is there. Then we change it to the result of 3 by 5 into 5 and minus 3 is there. Now 5 and 5 cancel out. So here 2 by minus 3 is the answer.
2 by minus 3, clear about what? How can you find the what?
Questions of a rational number. Okay.
Then I hope today we all of you learns to how can we find or how can we first do basic operations in 4 terms, the 4 terms of words, addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. Also you try yourself and find the words, addition, subtraction and multiplication and words, divisions on your taken examples. Okay, thank you, have a good day.